Christmas Eve will find me
good. It does look great, but it's like, it is a pain to put up.
Come a long way. You know, we've been doing this for what, 5 years? Gone from boxing being like, ah! Kyle's carrying it out like in front of him like this. For us before, y'all been like.
How many lights do we have? Oh my god.
See, might have to. Yeah, we're definitely going to Target.
Action shot.
That's what works over there. That is.
You don't have to. I don't have to be.
Just grab it. So we can replace that one.
There's something I do every time that I always forget.
It's still my favorite. I think it was the Halloween vlog. What piece of wardrobe was this movie featured in?
Yeah.
And then he says, was this movie featured in? What did I say?
That's right. I need to put the pants on first.
Yes.
Million reasons to light up the town and decorate this house. Suddenly the air is freezing.
Do it for the vlog. Do it for the vlog.
Dang, that's a nice looking tree. Why would someone? I guess because they thought the lights were bad.
Yeah, they're also like, I think they have a little bit of money, so they're like, I'll just throw it away. Ooh.
He does have a hole in him.
For real?
Yeah.
Where? Oh, dang. He seems to be holding up though.
Is that Jack Frost?
Oh!
It looks like it was not added, like it was already there. Added the strand of lights above the icicles, so the icicles don't come with
me. How did I not notice that? Oh, what? We have two Yodas?
We have baby Yoda.
Dude, this stuff is good.
You like mint?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's such a controversial flavor.
Really?
Oh yeah.
Sometimes I like it and sometimes I don't. I don't know what it is.
Like, this is why we have trust issues.
M&M's.
Oh, what are we here for?
Light.
Oh.
Yo.
Wait.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, wait, wait. You think these work? They're green.
Red.
Well, it's not red. It's just a red background.
Oh. Wow, okay, that's deceiving.
Yeah, it does seem kind of red. It's a long neck.
But would they just make it to where the neck points straight? Like, the thing.
Look, now it's having a conversation with me. It is not having a conversation with me.
But dude, that's the thing that Greg sits on that Manny makes him.
It's so sharp, feel it.
No.
Look how cheaply made that is.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas tree.
That one, you know.
You can see every couple tries to stop.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas tree. Yeah. For me, it's what do we do with all this soda after?
Drink it.
Alright!
I see either Sprite or 7-Up. Sprite, I feel like that does make it smell. Tinny. Mmm. Shoot, I think I made a mistake.
Why are you.
I think I've already guessed 7-Up, so I'll just say Sprite, but.
Alright, these points are interesting. Oh!
Okay. Okay, that's 7-Up.
Ooh. Dr. Pepper.
I think this is Cherry Coke. Yeah, Cherry Coke.
This doesn't taste any different.
Maybe 7-Up too.
Did you give me 7-Up twice?
You got 7.
I got 7?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I either didn't get any, or did I get more?
Oh, let's go.
Okay, I got 2.
Two Sprite and 7.
How did Coke taste like 7-Up?
We were stunned.
I thought so. I like Bagel Juice.
Sprite and Coke.
Okay.
I'm getting some Dr. Pepper in there.
Yeah, cream soda. 7-Up and Dr. Pepper. Yes.
Reveal.
You know what's crazy? You know what you said just before? Root beer, Sprite, and Coke.
There's something overwhelming in there. Pepsi, 7-Up, and Fanta Strawberry? Oh.
I'm gonna say Big Red for sure is one. 7-Up and Cherry Coke.
Oh, pretty close.
That's
oh, okay.
Come get Emma.
We have one more.
What you got?
Barbie.
Barbie? Yes, definitely. barrel. This way.
Don't want it. You have it. Eat it.
No.
Yeah. Yeah, get it. That's not a bite. You're faking it. Bite it. Chew it. Use your teeth.
She's faking it.
You use your teeth and eat it. Yeah.
No, no. Oh, look at that bite mark. Maybe just like a hangout spot. Probably. Oh yeah, because they got like tables and stuff. Oh, is this supposed to be like the Nutcracker?
Watch out, watch out, watch out!
Jesus.
I don't have my shoes on!
Then right there, on the mommy so it won't start to slide.
Oh no, this is...
I've been vibing with you heavy. Yeah, I'm falling. Can you catch me? Dreaming all day and dreaming all night. I could do this the rest of my life. I hit these stages like I'm ready. Cause you my queen, I know you ready to roll with me the rest of your life. Starting tonight. Cause you can tell which I wrapped. Dude, it's like never looked like this.
So I played it for Pearl. She liked it. Said it's the same guy who wrote all of the music.
That's the only spirit that I